Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. If there's any silver lining for the Boston Celtics, since they lost Gordon Hayward to his gruesome injury on opening night, it's that they have players who can step up in his absence and fill the void he left. Jaylen Brown and Jayson Tatum have both been playing solid basketball for the Celtics, and that was the case once again on Tuesday night. During their recent game against the New York Knicks, the two young forwards made history by becoming the first pair of teammates 21 years old or younger to record at least 20 points in the same game. Jaylen Brown, who celebrated his 21st birthday, finished the game with 23 points, 4 rebounds, 1 steal and 1 block in 32 minutes. Meanwhile, the rookie Jayson Tatum played his best game in the NBA so far, as he wound up with 22 points, 4 rebounds, 2 assists, 4 steals, and 2 blocked shots. Their big games on Tuesday may lead to more solid performances and should be very good news for the Beantown faithful. Now that they have reached .500 and have a two-game winning streak going, Brown and Tatum have given the Celtics a lot of momentum, which they can use to string more wins together in their upcoming games. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.